The second season of NBC's The Voice came to an end last night in dramatic fashion. Jermaine Paul took the crown after singing his heart out in Monday's final performance. I've been looking forward to this interview. We welcome The Voice, Jermaine Paul, live from Burbank, California. Hi, Jermaine. Congratulations.
Hello. Hello. Thank you. Thank you so much. Feels great to be here.
This is so great. I talked to you last week and so much emotion last night. Did you ever imagine you'd wake up The Voice?
You know, you just don't think about it. You know, when you're in it and in the mix, you don't think about, you know, the after effects of it all. You know, there's definitely the possibility, but, you know, when it hit me, man, it hit me hard, and I'm so happy it hit me the way it did. I'm just so happy to be here.
I know you are. You sang "I Believe I Can Fly" on Monday, and those words have even more meaning today. Was the song selection vital in this win, do you think?
You know, definitely. I think it was the right song for me to sing, man. It was the right moment. It was the right time. It perfect way to sum up this whole experience, man. You know, what a coach in Blake Sheldon, man, and what a stage in being on the show, you know, this show called The Voice, you know. It's an amazing moment.
Yeah, he was quite a support for you. And with this comes $100,000 and a record contract, something when you were singing backup, I bet you had dreams about.
Oh, man, even before singing backup, this has been a dream of mine. And you know, I always knew it would happen for me. I just didn't know how. And I prayed and I just stayed steadfast to my belief. And I'm just so happy it happened for me the way it did. America has crowned me the voice of 2012. They did it for me, and there's no better reward. It's so validating.
Yeah, and you thanked everyone who supported you. Who was most instrumental?
You know, my family, man, my family, my wife, my kids, you know, definitely they've helped, you know, just shape me as a human being, as a person, as a father, as a husband, and as an artist, definitely helped me, focus on what I want to say and what the message I want to get out to the world. And the same goes for my mother and my father and my brothers and sisters. They've been a support system, and they've kept me grounded whenever I felt like I was getting a little big-headed. My family has a way of, you know, putting that pin in my balloon.
Well, we wish you the very best in your journey, and we thank you for taking the time to be with us.
Oh, thank you. Thank you for taking the time to be with me, and thanks for voting, man. Thank you so much.
Take care.